Okay, so people kana called me Jangi, yung mga tao na bago, pero when people call me Cosmic, doon sila mga tao na nakilala ko noon pa lang. So I started naging political in the late 2020 in early 2021, and I was like 15 years old in that time. So I think naging politika na ako kasi yung feed ko is napaka puno ng radical lefties, and hindi na ako kaya eh kasi they've been like sympathizing the terrorist group. So doon ako nag-speak up. So I remember back in the late 2020 yung I speak up about how ridiculous the austerity was, and na-backlash ako sa mga walks, and yun pala, I had no followers in that time, so takot pa ako that time. So wala ako naging politika na in ano ba yun sa yung 4 months. I na-lock ang Twitter account to right after I make the statement. So when in early 2021, doon ako na biglang nakita ng mga tao na DDS. Si Mother Gothel yung pinaka brings me strength and mga tao na mga DDS with bigger platforms. So doon ako nagsimula naging politika and began to speak up for myself. So matagal na ako naging politika.
And you became a DDS during which period?
During back in 2029, yung I started kind of like Duterte when he finally shut down ABS-CBN kasi I have enough with ABS-CBN kasi nadirian ko sa kanila, sa kanilang shows.
So you've seen a lot of things during your younger years talaga, wala pang 16, at nakita mo yung mga Duterte leadership, Duterte policies and everything. And what can you say about that? Yeah, kasi ikaw ang pinakabata lagi dito at lagi kitang nakikita. And I know we have been supporting the Duterte group since 2020. Kilala kita with Dr. Lac, KIP, and all this, you know, yes, yes, yo. Paliwanag mo, Johnny, ano pang meron?
I kind of really like sa nagkita. Doon ka na nakita yung mga style niya. It's really like different sa traditional politics, the way he talks. And I kind of feel na popular siya kasi maraming tao na relate sa kanya eh. So I also kind of like yung statement against sa religion because it kind of relates me as a misotheist. So yun lang. So I think I still still DDS till this day, guys, and Marcos Loyalista till this very day. Pero hindi na kay ko that vocal than before kasi yung clash na kalaga is nagbabaliwan na which side lang ko nag-take.
But right now, with Duterte statement saying that he does not believe that there's something about the pulburon and the video and everything. What do you think about that? Do you agree with what he said, or did you even have a background of what he said during the elections?
No comment ako dyan, pero yung accusation na yung coke, I kind of heard it back in 2021 pa. So, it's kind of nothing new to me.
All right. And what do you think? Is Duterte good for the Marcos government or is Duterte bad for the Marcos government?
For me lang, I still had hope na he can contribute sa admin na to. Pero yung mga rabid DDS, it's really the reason na nagguluhan ng isip ko if we're still like unitim eh, yung clash between sa two sides.
So the supporters is what you have doubts on. You don't have any doubts with the Duterte, but you do have doubts about the supporters.
Yes, kasi yun pala, naglabasa na ang kanilang true colors eh. They have like below na built na ang kanilang ilang batuhan eh. So doon ako nagduda, and I kind of pretty disappointed sa mga, especially sa mutuals ko naging kakampuritans.
Okay. What do you really mean? Actually, a lot of people, ito, like, ito yung bagong pasok, ha?